I have been here now for 12 months. I've made really good friends. I've become a different person from the time I came in, because now I know there are people there to look after me, to help me, and that is what I needed. And I've got them here.
We have a very strong community. Everybody sort of joins in and goes to wherever we've got to go. And it's so friendly and everything about it. I couldn't fault it one bit.
I've worked for Catholic Healthcare for over 10 years. In the last 2 and a bit years, worked as a recreational activities officer.
I couldn't pick one highlight of the week because we've got so many.
I've got a daughter that lives across the road and she says, "Mum, I don't know when to come and get you." I said, "I'll send you the pamphlet we've got so you'll know what I'm doing." It's just lovely.
Our activities can be based within the villa or outside the villa, where we go for bus drives and we might go out for lunches and to the mall for shopping. And it's very important for the residents to engage with the community, and also it's good for their mental health and also for their physical well-being to get out and about.
I really don't have to worry about anything. I want to do this, that and the other. Oh, don't worry about it, Eleanor, don't worry about it, we'll fix it up for you. There's always somebody there to back you up.
I love to see the smile and on the residents' faces when I come to work, because they know they're going to be doing something special or something different to what they've been doing overnight or over the weekend.
People say, "Why don't you go home and live?" And I said, "This is home." And they say, "But you've got a home in Bourke." And I'm very happy to say, "No, it's been sold now, so I'm here for good."
It is their home. And we've got to be very mindful of that when we do come in and when we do things for them, because we need to ask them, is that okay? I'm very passionate and I love what I do. Rewarding to just be around these people, because I get a lot out of it as well.
You make lots of friends and I have one of the best.
Thank you so much. Yeah.